No question. I mean, he only averaged 5 points a game last year.
Blackman with a full head of steam, driving on Jackson, and lays it in and has a chance for three. Powerful drive by James Blackman Jr.
Tom, this is team to start the year 0-2.
Look at Bryant running the floor. Gets the screen. Bryant gets it back and finishes strong again. Johnson got it, and Indiana's got the lead.
Opens those drives up.
Blackman baseline, too easy on the reverse, and a chance for a three-point play. Blackman for three, got it. Blackman over Vick. What a shot. Jones for three. How about the freshman knocking one down in overtime? No timeouts on either side. Home run pass, Jones!
Bill Self wanted his team to foul. They gave up the layup. That'll do it.
Indiana wins it.
Spin move in the paint, easy touch, two more. Pacheco drives it from the left side, has it swatted into the seats by OG Anunoby. Goes over the Indiana bench with the block. And speed, athleticism into the paint, contact, nothing called. And the rebound to OG, who dunks it with two hands. Now offensively to the left side, and Robert Johnson drives right to the hole and scores with contact. A three-point play opportunity from Robert Johnson. The dribble lobs it to the block, and Thomas Bryant, spin move, two-handed jam. Rogers, home white uniforms running right to left. Backdoor cut. Devontae Green with an alley-oop from Curtis Jones. That's right side. Crossover dribble into the paint. Right-handed finish plus a foul. Fourth point, 75-44. Here's Galon in the corner with a quick three. And Grant Galon buries his first shot. Now pulls up to the baseline. Galon inside with a pass to Deron Davis. Post move. Quick handoff to Galon under the bucket with the one off the glass. He's got 5 points.
To McRoberts. He dumps it inside to Bryant. He throws it into OG, and he's got a two-hand slam. Faces the bucket, throws it out to Josh. Josh drives down low. Inside scoop, scores, and a foul. Beats Curtis Jones. He throws it up, misses the shot, but there's Thomas Bryant for the slam dunk rebound. OG almost stole it. Now he does steal it. Kicks it away down the floor, picks it up, and two-hand slams it. The lane kicked out to Robert. Johnson's three is good. Call. In his shot, Gibbons' shot blocked by Bryant. Here's Jones the other way for Indiana. He puts it up. He got it. He goes to Robert Johnson. He penetrates, bounces low to OG inside, puts it up. It's scored. Hands it off to OG. OG brings it outside to Blackman, who drives down low, kicks out to Robert Johnson's three. It's scored. He gets to Robert Johnson to Blackman for an open three. Got it. James Blackman Jr. Side, nice feed to Juwan, puts it up, missed it, but Thomas Bryant is there for the slam dunk rebound. And that's stolen by Robert Johnson into the hands of Newkirk. Josh drives it down, throws it, a one-handed slam by OG Anunoby. Unbelievable. Things down, bounces down low to Bryant. Bryant faces Meeks, down low, puts it up in a reverse and lays it in. OG's got it, crosses the lane, drives inside, puts it up and in, and the foul. Off it comes to Juwan, to Bryant in the corner for a three, and he hit it! Thomas Bryant with a three-pointer out of the corner, his ninth point of the game. This is up Meeks, he backs him down low. Tries to put it up, does, scores! Anunoby inside with one dribble, slams it home! A reverse. Jones down, works it to the left, bounces down low to Juwan on the left baseline. He works the baseline, drives inside, puts it up and got it. Blackman returns with it, bounces it down low. Nice feed to Josh Newkirk for a beautiful reverse layup. Down low, throws it outside, and Bryant steals the ball on a bad pass. He dumps it off to Robert Johnson. Johnson pushes it, bounces to Walt Morgan, lays it up, and got the roll. Way off the mark, no. Rebound, Bryant down low. One dribble, two, puts it up, got it. He starts right, bounces in low to Curtis Jones on a give and go. And Curtis Jones gets it to drop in. Back to Bryant, back to Davis. Davis turnaround hook is good. Into Juwan Morgan. Morgan slides it down low. Kicks in the corner to Newkirk for a three, and he got it. Comes Curtis Jones. He throws it up on an alley-oop to Freddie McSwain. And he threw it down big time, his fourth point of the game. Takes it into the lane. He scoops it underneath on a great feed to Deron Davis for an easy two-pointer. And miss it. Rebound, Deron Davis. Takes it inside with a pass to Grant Galen, who lays it in. Still on the dribble, not being guarded tightly at this point. Now he drives down inside, lays it up and scores. Here's Bryant down low, spins his way, throws it out to Rob. Another three on its way, and rim's no good, but Juwan there for the offensive board and the putback. Rebound fought for, taken out of there by Newkirk. Fast break to Curtis Jones, inside, lays it up, got it, and a foul. He cross-courts it over to Rob Johnson, to Juwan Morgan in the corner, and he buries a three. Takes in the corner to Blackman. James drives inside, forces up a runner, and knocks it down. It's Bryant, he kicks in the corner to Jones for a three, and he buries it. Johnson takes it all the way to the hole with a left hand and got the roll. Dumps it in to Deron Davis. Great post feed, and Deron scores easily. Slides it to the right, now penetrates the lane. Nice feed to Bryant, and Thomas gets his first field goal of the day. Clears outside to Josh, down low to Freddie. McSwain inside. Josh now drives it left, kicks to Robert Johnson. He fakes the three, fires an 18-footer, and hit it. Here is Deron Davis in the game now for Indiana, in place of Thomas Bryant. He feeds Juwan Morgan for the layup. He slides it right, looks low, kicks out to James. Long three-pointer on the way, good. Ibarra bounces on a give and go, and it's stolen by Robert Johnson. Picked up by Zach McRoberts. He fires to Josh Newkirk. Baseline drive, he slams it home. Floor he goes, kicks in the corner to McRoberts, outside to Blackford Jr. He fires a three, and bingo. On the clock. Newkirk penetrates the lane, scoops it up, and got it. It knocked away by McRoberts, picked up by Indiana. Deron Davis outlets to James Blackford Jr., who slams it home. Gone to Blackman Jr. James left side, three on the way. Good! Right to McSwain. Drives it to the baseline, however, didn't give it to him and slams it home. Up the floor nicely, takes it inside to Thomas Bryant, and he kind of reverse lays it in. To down low, throws it into Priller, lays it up, scores! Morgan, he flies it out to Johnson, who goes to Blackman for an open three, and he buries it. Thomas dumps it inside to OG on a give and go, puts it up, got it, and draws the foul. Onto it, throws it back left to Blackman, he lets go a long one, and hits again. Now to Morgan, takes it in the lane, tries to force it up, and it's blocked by OG, into the hands of Blackman Jr. James drives all the way inside, lays it up, and scores. Back out to Newkirk, fakes, bounces it into Bryant, down low to OG, who two-hand slams it. Great look from Thomas Bryant. Pulls it right, down low, lost the handle, Thomas Bryant up with it. Bryant down the floor to Freddie McSwain. He finds OG inside for a slam jam. Back down the floor. Here's a drive, and Thomas Bryant tomahawks one home. Bryant gets his 12th point of the game. Here's Robert Johnson with a three, it's off the rim, no good. Rebound, Bryant puts it back in with a one-hand slam. Newkirk has to slow, wait for it, dumps it inside. Alley-oop to Juwan Morgan, who hits the deck. The inbound comes to Johnson. Robert slides it right, pulls up, dumps it into OG. He will two-hand slam it. Green with a pass to Jones, down inside Davis, and he slams it home. Throws it out to Josh, he kicks out to Robert. Another three on its way, and this one is good. Swing it around, into Deron, kicks out to Robert. Another three, bingo! Down the floor to Newkirk. He drives all the way inside to Bryant, who two-hand slams it. Newkirk with the basketball down low to Juwan, and he will two-hand slam it. He's playing well tonight. Here is Robert Johnson for three. Bingo! Devontae Green comes up with the ball. Galante with a half-court shot. Banks it in! Devontae Graves! Giving to Savage. Savage fell down, picked up by Robert Johnson, and Indiana's got a breakaway. OG will take it in. Reverse slammer. Roberts bounces low to Duran. Davis turns around, looks for help, dribbles it once, finds Fred McSwain for a two-handed slam.
Got some serious hops, just as Carolina
ties this game at 12.
Nice counter with the defense.
And Anunoby to steal.
Hold on. Ahead of the field. Vicious finish.
All set up by excellent defense. Dublin.
Loose ball to Davis. Beautiful up and under, and he's blocked. And Anunoby gets it back.
Green asks for the timeout. And he can get it. Nice cut.
And Anunoby back. Rebound for Blackman.
We got to go to the rim. This is a good move.
And Anunoby coming with the thunder.
You got.
We'll pick him up for you in a moment. Here's Robert Johnson with an 18-footer. Got it! Changing the trajectory of that shot. Here's a bounce pass out to Robert. Lays it up in there! Pulls it out of trouble. Takes it down into the lane. Forces one up. Got it! And draws the foul. Robert with a pass. Johnson dribbles it once. Throws it into OG for an alley-oop. Slam dunk! Back right to Anunoby, who dribbles it once. Gives to Thomas. Bryant fires a three and hits! To Zach. Down to the corner to OG. Drives in. Tries to put it up and does. Has it again, throws to OG, who takes it in the lane with a little shot inside to Thomas. Bryant high post right, gives it out to Blackman Jr. for a three, and yes! It out to Josh, now to Robert Johnson for three, yes! It back to Robert. Robert finds OG, he'll let go a long one and hit it! Dribbles it into the lane, forces up a runner and hit it! Bryant, Thomas Bryant backs down, turns around, great move! We saw that dramatically from Illinois. Here's Juwan Morgan. He throws it up and in, and he's fouled. Joel Johnson, who throws it inside, taken away by Indiana, the steal, and James Blackman will take it in and lay it up. John now off to Robert Johnson, who steals it and lays it in. Getty's top of the key, dribbles it back right, throws it away as OG comes up with the steal, takes it all the way, and slams it one-handed, and a foul. Down the floor to Devontae Green. Feeds it to Bryant, and what a slam dunk! A tremendous pass from Devontae Green. Rebound taken out of there once again, and Devontae Green steals it, gives it to Juwan Morgan, and he buries the two-hand slam. To Newkirk, now to Juwan Morgan. Morgan drives all the way to the hole and slams it with one hand. Holds on to it, one dribble, gives it up, and OG steals it. He'll take it all the way, and he will two-hand slam it. Picked up by Josh Newkirk. Fast break to OG. He will take it in for a one-hand slam. Key tries to penetrate, does. Puts it up, scores, and draws the foul. To Jallo, who feeds inside. Knocked away. OG with another steal. Picked up by Robert Johnson. Robert will let go a three. Yes!
Six to shoot. James Blackman gives it off. Robert Johnson knocks down his first shot of the night. James Blackman step back three. With a strong rebound.
Oh, what a pass.
Passes on for the foul.
Oh, there's no might be to it. And plus, that's bitter beer face material right there. Thomas Bryant putting Reeves in the rim. Big fella running the floor.
We can hear him like they're right behind us.
OG Anunoby. That will quiet the crowd in a hurry. Blackman.
Oh, my goodness.
Johnson. Not shot over Reeves, and Reeves, all you can do is tip your cap. Bryant. That's slammed in the follow by McSwain.
Oh, it's been fun to watch, though.
Johnson goes to the rack, and another follow that time by Bryant. Defensive end today. Lamar Stevens got it swatted away by McRoberts from the backside.
That gets it into Blackman. He brings it up the floor to Fleury. Drives it right side. Fires up a three. Hell! It went in! And James Blackman Jr. has won this basketball game tonight. What a shot by Blackman as he gets it off just as the horn came on. And they're going to have to check everything to make sure it was good.
Yeah, he got it off all right.
But Indiana's going to win this basketball game. And James Blackman Jr. absolutely hits a stunner here at Penn State this evening. Bryant's James Blackman. He slides it into the lane to Thomas Bryant. Bryant faces Ward, puts up a 16-footer and hits it. He throws it out to Newkirk. Newkirk down, takes it to the right, fakes, nice move, takes it inside, puts it up and scores. Really good aggressive move by Newkirk for his first two. Drives into the lane, throws up a runner, couldn't get it. Rebound battle for. McRoberts has got it, throws it out to Blackman. He fires a three. Yes! Kirk stops, throws it right to Blackman. Long three, good! Kirk into the corner to McRoberts, back out to Rob Johnson. Three on the way. Oh! Another one dropped. Devontae Green. Green comes back left to James. Blackman lets go, another bomb. Bingo! Blackman, 13 points. Here's Devontae Green. He lets go a bomb, and he hits! Devontae Green knocks down a quick three. Slow throws it left to Josh, off to Rob Johnson. He fires a three. Yes! Outside, then bounces long low to Deron Davis. Davis backs his way in. Nice reverse layup against Ward, and he knocks it in. An air ball, and the ball is stolen by Devontae Green. Three on one. Devontae inside to Deron, and he puts it up in air! Pulls it back left, top of the key, down inside the lane, puts it up with a reverse layup and scores. Throws it outside to McRoberts. He'll pump up a three. Got it! It gets Indiana's team and players, and they steal the ball. Bryant with a steal, tipped away. Rob Johnson lays it up and in. Down right, throws up a runner, wouldn't go, but Freddie McSwain there for the slam. Hold on. Now he pulls up, lets go a long three. Hit! Blackman Jr. takes it right, top of the key, drives into the lane, forces up a runner, got it! Blackman with a tremendous shot! Newkirk, Newkirk on the left wing, down low again to Bryant. Bryant spins his way to the hole and dunks it! McRoberts holds on, clears it into Deron. Davis throws out to Johnson for a three try. Got it! And Robert Johnson hits Indiana's first try of this contest. Gets it into Bryant. He turns around and looks down low. He goes with a dribble. Inside, fakes, turns around, puts it up, and got it! Newkirk outside to Devontae. He fakes a three, throws it the corner to Newkirk. He'll fire it and hit it! Down the floor, Robert Johnson lobs it into Toe! What an alley-oop pass by Robert Johnson to Thomas Bryant, who gets his 10th point of the game. Has the ball in his hands now, looks it on the left wing, throws it out to Bryant. He'll fire a three and hit it! To Bryant, Thomas down low, gets a double team for a second, and then spins his way to the hole again and puts it up and got it. Bryant turns back, throws it to Robert Johnson in the lane with a little teardrop and got it in. Down low to Deron. Davis against Watkins inside. Fakes nicely. Fakes again. Puts it up. Cool. He got it. High post left. Gives it outside to Newkirk. Josh drives right. Pulls up. Scoops it up and scores. Off it comes to Newkirk. He drives baseline. Throws it into Deron Davis. Down low. Left hand lays it up and in. Comes left to Devontae. He takes it down low. Inside. Scoops it up. Trying to draw the foul. Wouldn't get it. Bryant put it up. Missed it. And now he dunks it with one hand and he gets fouled. Of some kind. Here's the inbound to Newkirk. Josh brings it up quickly. Three. Down to two. He's got to get a shot away. He drives inside, scoops it up, and got it! It went in! It's going to count! and they'll go to second overtime.
And the ball picked up by Devontae. Green's got it across the timeline.
Down to DeBryant. Fakes. Puts it up. Dunk! Thomas Bryant dunks it home. He's got 25 on a new career high.
Finds Bryant down low. He spins on Watkins inside. Puts it up. Scores! And a foul! On the move against Banks. Gives it to Newkirk. Three on the way is good! Josh Newkirk, his 25th point. And there's a steal in Devontae Green. Can't shoot it, throws it outside to Blackman. He'll let go of three and rim it in. James now tries to force it, throws it out to Newkirk. He fakes, he drives, he takes it inside and lays it in. Green gets it across the timeline, takes it left into the lane, pitches off to Bryant. He puts it up and scores and a foul. He tries to drive, he throws it outside to Morgan. Juwan drives it down into the lane, throws it up and got it. What a reverse layup that was. He drives inside, forces one up, won't go, looks for his own rebound. It comes to Morgan. Juwan dunks it and hits the deck. Devontae Green with a rebound, throws it up from half court. Oh! It went in! And how about Devontae Green? Then lobs it inside to Juwan, feeds Thomas Bryant for a two-hand dunk. Rahm now top of the key. He penetrates down inside to Juwan, puts up a reverse and lays it in. Indiana needs a bucket. Johnson with the ball, takes it out to Blackman. He'll let go of three. Yes! James Blackman Jr. buries his third three of the night. Timeout is called by Tom Crane, or he will call time. Here's Blackman the other way. Dumps it in to Thomas. He throws it down, and he...
That was losses, though. A lot of what-ifs, I think, on both sides. Here's a three from Johnson. It goes down. Blackman three. Good. I mean, this could be interesting. Bryant for three. It goes down.
Her possession and shooting quick, which is absolutely the wrong thing to do.
So, foul trouble has been a big problem. With a foul, a basket for James Blackman.
It's a layup.
Robert Johnson just beats everyone down the floor.
And Stuker can be down first.
There's a three, and it's good for Robert Johnson. Cut it down at half. Bryant with a foul. Well, that helps sometimes. Bryant dunks it.
And Loving.
Johnson back to Green. Long three. Good.
They want him pass going away.
Newkirk in transition. Count it. Seems a little harsh. Morgan with the foul.
Just run the floor, lay it in.
Morgan has given Indiana a big-time boost these last few minutes in a Hoosiers run. Blackman against Wesson. Morgan! What a follow. Both of these. Johnson tries again. Three! Down low low, Thomas Bryant, and now that's the new record.
Both these teams like to push pace, like to run. Bryant trying to pass it to Davis, and the defense just left him. He'll score with a foul. The sixth man of the year in the Big Ten. Bryant scores.
Great play by James Blackman. Has come at him and then dropped it off perfectly.
How about the big man taking it from the point guard?
He's made an impact now.
Johnson late shot clock, and he has just been hot. The starting point guard for Indiana. Here's Green. He shoots it like his brother's going to be down now. Jones pulls up, hits a three.
And foul, but they shouldn't get one.
Blackman for three.
I don't know how you let him shoot.
The three on two. Bryant runs the floor.
Zoom out against Kansas.
Blackman contested three. They go over the top to Bryant.
That's what they wanted to do.
Truisms in this sport. Green banked it in.
That's a tough shot. You got to get this organized.
Newkirk quick three. Benzel blocked by Morgan. Hey. Blocked, snatched, grabbed, stolen. Newkirk elevates. Made that look easy. I got a shot for a dunk here. More layup.
And that should never happen.
Maybe another dunk for McSwain. Yes.